UFC president Dana White to the matchmakers, make sure you keep it out of the judges' hands. And that's exactly what he did here tonight. A huge shot landed clean. Clearly, his opponent was hurt very badly, and ultimately, the finish came right then and there. Outstanding execution down the stretch tonight.